Robots can do many incredible things. This new one in a temple in Kyoto is not an exception. The Android Buddhist deity Mindar started delivering Buddhist teachings at Kodai-ji Temple this month. A research team in Osaka University and the temple spent 100 million Japanese yen to develop her. They hope Buddhist teachings can bring solace to troubled people with the help of the Android Kannon. Visitors will be able to hear to Mindar preach until May 6th.